Man's evolution has depended for millennia on harnessing the power of the sun to grow the crops that feed us, to offer warmth and shelter, and to monitor the passage of the seasons. As we enter a new millennium in which our societies face critical challenges arising from climate change, our relationship with the sun is about to take a dramatic new turn. The sun is an unlimited resource, delivering 430 quintillion, that's 430 billion billion joules of energy to Earth every hour, an amount that exceeds the planet's annual energy needs. States across the nation are taking notice of this precious star's potential to serve as a non-polluting energy source. New York State's Green New Deal, for example, promises 100% carbon-free electricity by 2040. Initiatives like this require expertise and manpower and are driving explosive growth in the clean energy sector. This three-course series is offered by the University at Buffalo Center for Industrial Effectiveness, the Outreach Center for the School of Engineering and Applied Sciences, in collaboration with SUNY Erie's Workforce Training Continuing Education Program and Direct Gain Consulting. We've designed this primer on the principles of solar or photovoltaic energy as a starting point for anyone considering a career in the solar industry, particularly engineers, HVAC installers, architects, and building code inspectors. We hope that you will enjoy these lessons while gaining the broad perspective you need to play an instrumental role in our new relationship with the sun.